Hello, my name is Thomas Gitz-Johansen. I'm associate professor at Roskilde University and I'm training to be a Jungian analyst at the Jung Institute in Copenhagen. I've written an article called Jung and the Spirit. And the article is a survey of what Jung has written about spirit. And it turns out that the notion of spirit is a very, very important part of Jung's psychology. And for Jung, it's not a concept, it's not an abstraction. Spirit is something very real, it's something that can be experienced, and it's something that has an effect on our daily lives and the world we live in. Jung's psychology sees the human being as consisting partly of matter and partly of spirit. So we are beings of matter and spirit, that means we are beings of biology and drives on the one hand, and on the other hand, we are beings of spirit. So what is spirit? First of all, spirit is what makes us come alive. Spirit is what brings life into dead matter. When we are inspired, that means when we have spirit breathed into us, we come alive, and we especially come psychologically and mentally and intellectually alive. So spirit has to do with our mental life, our psychological life, our intellectual lives. It has to do with words, has to do with ideas, has to do with philosophies. But ideally, spirit should also be infusing our body, or the material side of things, our life in this world. Jung writes about spirit in many different, in relation to many different topics. First of all, spirit is what, or you could see that spirit is what speaks to him in the red book. So spirit is very present in his red book. He also writes about spirit in relation to archetypes. Somewhere he writes that archetypes is our spirit, the spiritual aspect of what it means to be human. And other places he writes that archetypes has a spiritual pole, a pole that is spirit and one that is biology. And then he writes about spirit in relationship to alchemy and in relationship to Christianity, in relationship to Nietzsche, Zarathustra. And I round off the article by discussing how we work with spirit in our practice as psychotherapists.